her business look on her face. And Marie Florence Candassamy, I have a feeling this is going to be a really good match. And the winner here, we will crown our first Epe Grand Prix champion of the season. That is Amber Siviero Ivano of Switzerland, who is our referee for this gold medal match. We've had a big, big growth and improvement in getting more women into refereeing where they belong. And this gold medal match is underway. Nice there from Mulhausen. She's got her game face on. Gets the parry, gets the riposte. It looked a bit like she lost her concentration at the beginning against Muhari. But she found it when she needed it. And she's looking here like she's not going to make that mistake again. Marie Florence Candassamy has plenty to say about that. Yep. Lovely there from Candassamy. Probably what she needed. Get her motor running. A tricky, difficult shot, perfectly executed, and she goes, oh yeah, I'm world number 7, I can do this. Picks up that attack from Mulhausen on the counter. Okay. There from Mulhausen, picks up the blade, flicked to the side of the head as the clock winds down. Strong way to end that first period for Mulhausen as Marie-Florence Candassamy pulled within one with 5 seconds remaining on the clock. Mulhausen didn't step away. She took the blade and scored, and it's a 2-point lead instead of one. Well done. But we all know that Marie-Florence Candassamy is perfectly capable of she's ruined several people's day already today, and she can do it again. But that's why the two of them are on the podium piste, fighting for the gold medal. But really nice stuff. And we're called back to the line, and we are ready to start our second period in this gold medal match. And what a delight. What a delight to be here, but there's some great fencing we've seen. Nice hit. Nice hit from Candassamy. Candassamy not happy with herself there. She went for the block out, but Mulhausen just went past her, landed the hit. I think this match is going to swing all sorts of ways before we get to the end. But right now, it is Mulhausen ascendant. What I said earlier about Natalie Mulhausen being one of those fencers that, one of those fencers that when you see them early in the day, you And granted, I've been doing this for like 12 years, but when you see the some of these fencers and you know who they are and you see them and you've been watching them a long time, you know early in the day what kind of day they're going to have. And I called it the wind switch is flipped. And somebody else, someone who's, no, let's see. Referee just calls halt. But Anna Maria Popescu, who's won in this location many times before, sometimes coming off retirement. But you can tell early on in the day what's going to happen. And I talked about that in the in 2019 when Natalie Molhausen won the World Championships, spending the day calling matches. I'm going, she hasn't lost her concentration once. She has been completely on form. And that's what I'm seeing here. And Marie-Florence Candassamy better get with it. A double's not going to do it. In her head, Natalie Molhausen's already won this. Come on, Marie-Florence. Get with it. Because the clock's running out here in the second period. Another double, and all that's doing is edging Natalie Molhausen to the top of the podium. 11 seconds, we're rolling down a 10-5 score line. We're gonna go to a 1 minute break, and Marie-Florence Candassamy needs to get really serious about how she's going to manage the next 3 minutes, because that person, and she's got the bracelet on from her father, and she's got that look. She's 5 points away from the gold medal. It's going to be an interesting few minutes, and it's about to start. And I was calling that match, that gold medal match, when she won the World Championships in Budapest with Britta Heidemann. And yeah, that was a really interesting experience. And what I'm seeing here is world champion Natalie. So come on, Marie-Florence. Double. And Natalie Molhausen will be perfectly content to double her way onto the top of the podium. Oh, what a pickup there from Molhausen. Draws the attack, takes the blade. Just in one quick motion. She's kind of like, excuse me, but I got a dinner reservation, 8. that is the first solo hit point for Marie-Florence Candasmi in quite a while. Another double. And at this point in the match, it doesn't really, when you're 2 points away from the gold medal from the top of the podium, it doesn't matter if somebody else's light goes on as well. Share the wealth. Here we go. Natalie Mulhausen relives that 2019 magic with a big win, a big, big win here in Doha. And congratulations to her. Congratulations to Marie-Florence Candasmi on a silver medal, but nobody was going to stop her. Nobody was going to stop her, and they didn't. And I just think it's great. Congratulations to our 2023 Doha Epe Grand Prix Women's Champion, Natalie Mulhausen, who just keeps going. So great. And lots of applause as she heads backstage to get ready to come out and pick up her gold medal. But we're not done yet. We've got more excitement to come. Probably more excitement than, and there is